I should have stopped you. You're my best friend, but I just let you go. Because that was easier than admitting I was wrong.
Let me bottom line for you.
I'm not leaving here without you. Understand?
Chris?
To you. You just refused to hear it. You didn't give me a choice. You couldn't forgive me. And you couldn't move on. You were too hurt. I left. But you didn't stop me.
Guess I hope you can hear me. That wherever you are, it's not too late. Guess I'm so sorry. I should have stopped you. And I forgive you. Of course I forgive you. I'm sorry it took me till now to say it. Okay, guys. I need to say something.
You don't have to say it. I heard your prayer. I already apologized to you. You just refused to hear it.
Maybe if you didn't just up and leave us.
You didn't give me a choice. You couldn't forgive me, and you couldn't move on. You were too angry. I left, but you didn't stop me.
I tried to talk to you over and over, and you just don't want to hear it. You don't care. I'm dead to you. Guess I'm so sorry. I need to say something.
You don't have to say it. I heard your prayer.
Good news, it's been a long time coming, don't let me fall.
Open your lips and just be hooked on your tongue. Love your kisses, deadly, don't stop. I love it when you go.
Damn.
Chris?
You made it.
I made it. You did it, Chris.
Thank you.
Go, because that was easier than admitting I was wrong. I don't know why I get so angry. I know that it's just always been there. And when things go bad, it just comes out. And I can't stop it. No matter how bad I want to, I just can't stop it. And I forgive you. Of course I forgive you. I'm sorry it took me so long. I'm sorry it took me till now to say it. Guess I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have stopped you. And I forgive you. Of course I do.